All right. Rutskogan, I think, maybe. Oh, strength of field is pretty darn good at the top. Otto has got absolutely ridiculous pace. He's D2. I don't know how that is a thing. Yeah, he is so fast. Sam, Alex, Vaughn, probably Dennis. And then the rest probably are pretty darn competitive as well. Car number one. I don't think I'll be finishing number one. Track is 18 degrees, so it doesn't get any better than this. Yikes. This is moderate usage. Good lord. Might even be an extra lap in here. All right. So we'll check out the quali results. All right. 4 26.9 for me, not too bad. 26.8 probably would have been my best quali. Otto's got a 126.3, which is better than my personal best. So this is gonna be a race of humility. Hopefully, I hate to say it, but hopefully they all take each other out up front. I think that's the only way I got a shot at the podium. All right, we'll see you on track.
Green flag.
Well, here we go. And Otto's gone. Someone went deep behind me. Never saw that happen before. Good lord, I don't know if I'll be able to keep up with these guys. Bet there is. With all these slowdowns, it sure be nice if these guys got
one. What are you
one.
Doing? You hold your brakes to let people die. You gave me forfeit.
This could be a lonely race. The guys ahead and the guys behind and me in the
driving,
middle.
Don't drive straight into the car.
Still cool tires. I'm watching these guys go so fast. Driving myself a bit. Me. Oh my lord. Blue flag. Could be trouble. Trouble for me. Couldn't afford to lift because he's in last place. Well, there's a bit of luck. Hopefully that blue flag will keep him busy. He's on an important race. Magno.
27.54. The car in C1 just set the master flat. 25.993. You're now in third.
$1.3 to Alex. Oh, maybe if I can keep him out of the draft, maybe. Not doing that. What the hell was that? Good time to put in my worst lap.
Thank you.
Seven, 26.827. That was your fastest lap in the session.
sweating over third. A lot. Oh, seven. Oh, something happened back there. Too busy trying not to get a slowdown. Oh, maybe he got a slowdown.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.9
Still just taking bites out of me.
Good job.
Trying to go too fast, now I'm going too slow. Come on, Alex. One more slowdown. One more slowdown, Alex.
5 minutes to go.
Guess I better go defensive.
26.594. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear.
I don't know if you got a slowdown for that. Maybe.
Now on your left. Clear. Left side.
Oh, I think you might have got another slowdown.
25.785. 27.477. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.3 seconds.
Oh, there's not many laps left. Said that. Thank you. Oh man. Crazy.
There's the flag.
How many slowdowns did you get, Alex?
Nice run. Solid work.
Whoa. That was crazy. I don't know how I got dirt out of that. Oi.
To be fair, also, if anyone's gonna beat you, you're gonna have to crash like you did, man. The goat.
25.7. My optimum isn't even in the 25s. That is absolutely crazy. Let's see his fastest lap. Really late on the brakes. Oh, how is that not a slowdown? That's using more of the track than I have. Well, that looks pretty similar. In second. Oh, leaving it in second. There's a difference. That's looking pretty similar. Second through there. Oh man, and that's all. How do you not get a slowdown there? Well, he definitely knows the track limits much better than I do. Alright everybody, practice your corner cutting, because you can get away with a bit there, that's for sure. Alright, we'll see you next time.